But it's Mom's ring. She loves that ring. Come on, Dad, let me try.
Okay, now, if it gets too cold or too scary, you just tell us.
Don't worry, Dad. I can handle it.
Or yank on the string. We'll pull you right up.
Will do.
How's it so far?
Wet! There's a lot of slimy stuff all over the walls.
What does it look like?
Like the inside of your nose.
Can you see the bottom yet?
No, just more pipe. And everything we ate for dinner last week. And the pipe just seems to go on and on and on.
Well, the plumber said... What's going on?
Is that a new top? You know, you have such taste. Simple elegance is what I call it.
What's on the other end of that string?
Of this string?
Yes.
Well, now, don't get excited, but someone that you and I love has volunteered to go down the drain to get your ring.
Stuart.
Good guess, Mom.
Stuart! We let our son go down the kitchen drain!
Now, Eleanor, don't be upset. It's all been well thought out. If there's a problem, I simply pull on the string and... Now you can be upset.
Stuart!
Stuart, are you okay? Can you hear me?
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Get more string.
Great.
There's gotta be string around here someplace.
There is no more!
Well, what else can we use as string?
Spaghetti?
We're out of spaghetti.
What? Do we have macaroni?
But that's too short.
Oh, we could tie it together with...
No!
Go!
Hurry!
Hang on, Stuart!
Mother, what are you doing?
Stuart, I'm coming! Here, grab on!
Lower, lower! I got it!
Okay, well, don't scare me like that. Margalo, you're the best friend I ever had.